You know, they don't mention the patrols, but I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
No need for threats. I ain't Quarles.
Keep going!
That's it. Off your trot. We'll be sure to keep a bullet warm for you. Just listen out for the accents.
Hey, friend.
How you doing, friend?
All right, stranger.
Move on, will ya? Go already.
Howdy.
Hello there.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
Greetings. Good to see you. Ready for a clean slate? Our folks in New Hanover will be notified.
Thank you. Really. Hello, ma'am.
Oh, hello.
Just wish today was over already.
Oh, that's terrible. It'll get better.
That's all right. Sorry to intrude.
Take care.
Hello?
Mister?
Partner?
Giddy up!
Thank you. Uncle?
Arthur Morgan.
If you're bored, there's always work to be done.
I ain't bored.
Just a suggestion.
Yep.
Yep. Let's go.
Calm
I got
down.
Places to be.
There's better ways to spend your time here. Come on. Give a fella a nickel. Give me a dime. Give me something.
Hey.
I just want to get a drink. I'm parched.
Hello?
Hey, buddy.
Howdy.
I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Get lost!
I'm sorry, mister. I'll see you again. I guess.
Hi there.
Hey.
Hey, mister.
You holding up okay?
Hello, mister.
Hello.
This way. Come on.
Hey, mister.
Howdy, sir.
How you been, friend?
Don't reckon I'm gonna meet my margin this week.
Fine wood, or we,
I'll take it.
Wanna buy something?
Mister? He's just a regular bum on the
Thanks.
Clock.
Worry about your own work and less about mine.
Next time.
Hello there.
Wait.
Hell, hello, darling.
Hello, sir.
Hello. Ma'am?
How do you do?
You fellas ready for a break?
How do you do?
Oh, you should see yourself.
No.
First time in Smithfields?
I'll tell you. Place ain't what it used to be.
What can I get you?
Place ain't.
No brawling this time, all right?
No, I'm on my best behavior.
Here's your beer.
For this, I tell you.
So you here for the auction?
Another?
Because my advice would be to steer well clear of the fellow who runs that auction yard. Morris Payton's his name. Crooked as a dog's hind leg. More of a friend of the rustlers than any working man. And does Sheriff Malloy do anything about it? Of course he don't. They're all in it together. Anyways, I can see you ain't interested in any of this, so... I'll just shut my mouth.
One redskin. I shot 19 of them once. Well,
what
buffalo, not redskins. Don't know how many redskins are killed, but they deserved it. They weren't Christians, so I sent them to hell. They should have thanked me. All you fools should thank me. For you, mama's boy. How old did you stop suckling? 25?
Oh, how I love this place.
What's your problem, partner? Yeah, you, with the squinty eyes and the big old head and the women's breeches. You! What the hell are you staring at?
How you keeping?
Who's this, then?
Be worse.
Hey, don't you worry now.
What's in that bottle?
Evening.
Okay there?
That's it then, I guess.
Give more! Please! Prove we ain't a land of savages! Prove we're here for each other!
Evening, mister.
Good evening.
Good evening.
It's agonizing. Every time it weeps, I weep.
I don't want
to
know.
Come on, for old time's sake. It's the size of an apple.
I am not touching that boy for old time's sake.
Oh, God. I got this hole in my pants that caused me all manner of problems.
Oh, I know all about the hole in your pants, you goddamn degenerate.
A tomorrow, I promise.
ugly bastard. You're getting old. Old and kind of sad. No wonder they all leave you. You sour-faced idiot. You ain't fooling no one.
No good the moment I laid eyes on you.
You ain't exactly the Virgin Mary yourself.
Just get out before I call someone who will be a lot less nice.
Fine by me.
Good for the money this time.
Oh, you didn't know me earlier, I swear. I got this hole in my pants that caused me all manner of problems.
Oh, I know all about that hole in your pants, you goddamn degenerate.
Tomorrow, I promise.
Hello there.
Good to see you back. Thanks.
Hey, mister.
Hey.
Morning.
Hello there, mister.
Well, how's things with you?
It's been better.
Hello there.
Morning.
I'll get you switched out. All right, you bet. Used to have a good cobbler across the way. His old lady blew his head clean off. Enjoy.
Come back soon. That's a good horse.
Yeah, that's it, boy.
I knew you'd be back. Have a look around. I sell out of that pretty fast. These homeless folks come trudging in here all the time now. What is this place coming to? That's mighty popular these days. I get all kinds of coots come in here. It's something. Good doing business with you.
Now, let's have a look.
Up now.
Feller was telling me the daughter at Emerald Ranch don't leave the house no more. Been locked in up there for a couple years now. I'll let you look around some more.
Watch yourself!
I'm not one to gossip, but I hear Grover's been sleeping next to the pigs again.
Won't be the last time, either.
It's all over me!
Morning to you!
Morning.
Wow, new marksman in town. Welcome.
Well, I use this space as a blacksmith, too, so let me know if you need me to grab something for you from the catalog.
Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Let me see what's available.
Worth a shot. Solid choice.
I hear Edinburgh's got the pox again.
Thanks, partner.
Ain't got all day here.
Whoa now. Get out of the way, damn you.
You're all right, boy.
Morning.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give him one of these ribs, just watch him grow.
Morning, friend.
Mister?
Up
Yeah, okay, boy. Hello, sir.
We got a long way to go, huh? I asked my boys here if they would help their pa build a new house. Thought I'd teach them a few things, you know. Couldn't hammer a nail to save their lives. Ain't that right, Curtis?
Whatever you say, pa.
In holy hell are you doing, boy? Get that back up again right now. I'm gonna be 100 years old by the time we get this done. No. Get away from it. Get away from it before you mess it up even worse than it is.
All the best.
You too, friend.
Why does he yell at us like that? If he don't like the way we're doing it, he should do it himself. Damn straight.
Let's just enjoy the silence for a few minutes before he starts griping at us again.
You boys don't seem cut out for this.
Oh, I agree. We ain't. This is our pa's dumb idea.
You don't have the first idea what you're doing here, do you?
Hey, you're preaching to the choir, mister.
Okay, then. All right, then.
Well, I'm sure you got things to do.
Okay, boy. Good job.
Hey.
Looks like that's that.
Howdy.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, mister. Slow up now. Hey, partner.
Who's there?
Arthur coming in.
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
enchanted forest this place, is it?
No.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan! I've noticed you've stopped paying into the box.
I've been sort of busy, Miss Grimshaw.
Well, we all need to eat, Mr. Morgan.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Exactly. Prince turned into a toad, lovers into stone, entire country turned into morons.
We gotta get some food soon, Arthur. Food or money, or these bastards will eat up.
Hi, Mama.
There's my boy.
Hello, Abigail.
Oh, hello, Arthur.
I know you like a good cup of coffee.
Nothing better.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Sure.
There he is.
Hello, Arthur! Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be like that. All right, you know, just a few bucks, and I'm short.
Get lost.
Or I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that.
Thank you.
Arthur, it is good to see you.
You okay, Maybeth?
Just great, but I nearly got killed back in town. They caught me robbing from a store, and I ran for my life.
You weren't followed here.
Arthur Morgan, of course not. Who do you think you're speaking to?
Good girl. What you want?
Oh, man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Oh, only when I see you.
Yeah. Okay? What you got going on?
Nothing much.
Yeah, that don't surprise me.
All right, then.
Hello.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do. Anything I need to worry about?
Not right this minute.
Okay, good.
Fine.
That is what I like to see.
There she is.
Hey, Arthur.
Morgan!
Please.
hadn't cleaned myself in weeks.